Hey folks, welcome aboard again. Now this is one area that I'm really, really so proud that I was that I got a part of many years ago. Being in the sold out movement today is nothing different from what it has been for many years for a lot of the guys in our group. We call our fellowship the Wednesday Breakfast Group. I encourage you, if you don't have currently have a good group that where you're doing a Bible study or a search for Jesus, a better relationship with Jesus, that you do that with fellow Christians. Maybe it's in your church, maybe it's your church service that you want to pick some people and say, hey, let's get together, you know, and connect with each other. And that's a big movement today in most all churches, and very much is something that we all should do. But in our Wednesday breakfast group, we have been very successful with establishing some great relationships. We have a lot of turnover coming in and out through there, and that's okay too. But this group has been going on. The founder started it over 24 years ago. And you're going to see some of his videos through our sold-out process also. But just to let you know that this is one that's been proven. So what we're going to do in this section is share with you ways that you can get your own fellowship going. You can bring other people, friends, other believers, and also the non-believers to come in and hear about Jesus through this. We're going to give you some ideas on how to start a group, how to keep a group going, and also to how to format the group so that it stays interesting for everybody. So hope you enjoy, and give me your comments if you want to add some things to it. We'd love to hear from you. Thank you, and I'll chat with you on the next one.